going to the wave. Has anyone ever taken a stroll down to the well to bring back a bucket of water?
No.
Come on now.
Back me.
Amen. Now there's some Mississippi folk in here, some Alabama folk in here, some Tennessee folk in here, some Arkansas folk in here, and some Louisiana folk in here. And I know y'all know about going down to get a bucket of water. Amen. Now, for the city slickers, it may be hard for you to understand what I'm talking about. But there are issues that may arise if you go down to get a bucket of water and come back with an empty bucket.
Oh my God, you ain't got no water. Oh God.
For the city slickers, it's no fun to go fishing.
Uh-huh.
And then have to return home without having caught anything.
All right.
Some of you don't fish. Well, it's not satisfying to go shopping. Walk around all day.
Yeah, it is.
And then go home and not have bought anything. Who wants to go to a restaurant and then have to return home without having eaten anything? Who wants to go to a bank for a much needed loan, only to go back home because they told you try again? And who wants to make a special effort to visit someone but not be able to see them when you got there?
All right.
Who wants to go on a vacation and then return home, but you didn't do anything and you didn't see anything?
Yeah.
Don't miss my foundation. I'm making a point.
All right.
See, I don't understand how people seem to go to church and then return home.
All right.
Without having their spiritual needs met.
All right.
Or in other words, go home with an empty bucket. Let's go to the well.
Yes.
We need to go to the well. But if you're going to go to the well, why in the world would you return with an empty bucket?
All right.
Now, many of you grew up like I did. Going to church was what I did. There was no question as to whether I was going or not, or even whether I would be late or not. Not only was I going, but I was going to be there on time. Church became a part of me. It became a part of my DNA. I didn't feel right if I didn't go to church.
All right.
That's right.
But I need to tell you something.
Yeah.
I was taking my bucket to the well, but I wasn't coming back with a full bucket.
Oh, Lord help.
My needs were not being met. However, over time, I've learned something. You can blame the preacher or the preaching if you want to. You can blame the singing if you want to.
Yeah.
You can blame the altar service if that be your choice. You can blame the musicians. You can blame the Sunday school. You can blame the AC, or you can blame the heating.